Round number two. This is your quarterfinal matchups. 2021 OHSA State Wrestling Championships matches brought to you by the Fun Soap, the Fun Soap, and Barber Apparel, Concord and Boston.
Yeah. Okay. Come on, bud. Come on.
Yeah.
said, look, I need to talk to you.
I'll pick one or two kids to focus on, and then everything else is going to work. Obviously, like if somebody wins two matches, yeah, then we know they're done. Like, okay, that's like,
get out of the game! That's
quick.
Get it. Thank you.
Stoddard with a 2-0 lead on nothing. Stoddard, but this is 182 pounds, quarterfinal, 2021 Ohio High School State Championship. Match is brought to you by the fence up, the summer to go. Stafford. Over Lloyd Edison.
Let's get going! Not over yet. you out there.
Action!
Southwest Quarterfinals 2021. We are looking at the Quarterfinals 2021 OHSAA High School State Championship. So we're looking at the Ironman Pacer, Ryan Allrad, that's the North St. John. Allrad taking on opponent from Salon from Allrad. Stevens check out. Stevens is one. Allrad Ironman closer. Allrad takes a shot. And no score. Allrad is a freak athlete, folks. Big moves well placed at the Ironman as a sophomore. So Allrad, third air at Garfield Heights. Brody Stevens of District champion.
Stevens.
Green on the scoreboard. Stevens. Purple.
Yeah.
touchdown. We won. Stevens. Stevens has been one for stalling. 128 remains. He's got a 3-1 lead on Alrod. Seconds remain. Stevens with the lead on Alrod. Shot by Alrod. Stevens with a 3-2 lead. He's been warned. Alrod takes a shot. Falls down. Does Alrod go behind? Stevens going to win this thing. He's moving on to the semis for Swanton. Alrod's going to have to wrestle back tonight to place. Locking hands call. 5-3 now. A reversal for Alrod. Ties this match. Brody Stevens says, "Coach, sit down. I got this." And he is going to knock off Ryan Alrod. And he is on to the semis for Swanton and the Bulldogs. There it is. Semifinalist Brody Stevens. Swanton. There it is. Fall. Big fall. Columbus Grove moving on.